61 Thermodyne. Oh my goodness. Fred Maggot's still on that thing. The word, the story is he drove this truck here from Rocky Mount. It's about 20 minutes or so away. The exhaust is broke off. Whew, gosh. Coated with oil or something.
Yeah, it covered oil.
Yeah.
Oh, that's quite a rare one.
554. High clear. Got the adjustable axles on it on the rear to 544. Well, it's the 544 utility, but it's the high clear or the high utility they called them. And this one's from Bone International. Rock him out. Yep. Super A. Yeah. Here they got a Predator engine running it. That's pretty neat. Interesting. Truck tires on it. Only 10 horsepower. John Deere B. There's an 80 in. A B. A. An old Alice. Does just like the one we got where it runs the corn through there and knocks all of them off the cob. Little Titan engines. Little boat motors.
I've been, I sat here with that little girl.